Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Sonakshi Sinha is an integral part of the Dabang series, and ever since we heard the announcement regarding Dabang 3, we are delirious with joy. In fact, the news that Prabhu Deva would be directing the film has only upped the excitement quotient even more. But then fans began to get impatient to hear more about the film and its release date. However, Salman Khan is busy shooting for his film Race 3, after which he will start working on his next film Bharat. So what about Dabang 3? Well, when fans asked Sonakshi Sinha about this during a Twitter session, #SonaSays, then Salman's Rajjo jokingly replied, "First, at least let the shooting begin." Now, with this, she has clearly hinted that we simply can't be too sure about when the film will release. And while we are disappointed on this front, Sonakshi's witty reply did make us smile. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.